That's my dad. Oh, he thinks I should have laid those pots down further south than doing what I'm doing right now, but I made the call. So he's running that show over there. I'm running this show over here. Two different boats. Two different fishing styles.
Oh, yes, it is. Now, that was a clip from Discovery Channel's newest spin-off, Deadliest Catch, Dungeon Cove. Two of the stars are with us, Captains Gary and Kenny Repko. Welcome to the program.
Thanks for having us on.
Okay, the Dungeon Cove, right?
Right.
A particularly dangerous area?
It's, they call it the graveyard of the Pacific, the Oregon coast, Oregon and Washington. It's a lot different than the Alaska thing. The Bering Sea, I fish there both places, and it's a tough place.
I'm laughing, Kenny, because the world is waiting for you to die.
That's
dangerous what you're selling, isn't it?
It's dangerous. I mean, it happens. There's casualties, you know, typically every year in this industry.
Dungeon Cove claims lives virtually every
year. We had two boats go down. Four guys died this year. And I mean, that's real as it gets.
Look, I'm sorry, I'll pull that back. I didn't mean to make a joke about the danger that you face. You're a brave guy. You are facing significant danger.
Yeah, I mean, it's just the reality of it. It's the way it works, you know. I mean, we know what we do. We know the dangers involved in it, and you know, we accept them. And it's a gamble, but it pays off.
The first episode airs tonight, I think. Discovery Channel, 9 o'clock tonight.
Right.
That is correct.
Right.
Now, this is a financial program, so I'm going to ask you a financial question. Do you make more money from television and that series?
No, I make more money fishing crabs. I got to make a living fishing crabs.
How much do you get for each crab, each Dungeness crab that comes up?
It varies throughout the year.
Well, give me a ballpark.
Like, we started at like 285 a pound.
285 a pound, I think, this year.
And how heavy is an individual crab?
They weigh about 2 pounds.
So 5 to 6, 7 bucks per crab.
Per crab.
Right. Yeah.
How many crabs can you bring up in one net load or one fishing expedition?
Well, your boat holds about 23,000 crabs.
23,000 crabs.
Yeah, individual
crabs. Yeah, a little
crabs.
More than that.
Wait a second. If you can fill it, you're pulling in $50,000 a trip.
Our first trip on the Western Breeze was about 45,000 pounds, I think.
And you're going on television? Why didn't you stick to Dungeness crab? That's terrific. You're brave guys, and we appreciate you being on the show. I've got to tell everybody again, Discovery Channel, 9 o'clock tonight, first episode of, what's the name of it?
Deadliest Catch, Dungeon Cove.
Dungeon Cove.
I'll be there. Gentlemen, thanks for being with us.
Thank you so much.
Thanks very much.